from the right side.
Once again, Gordon will throw it in. 3:08 remaining with the game tied at 1:16. Comes to Harden. Harden down the floor. And the shot was blocked. Or was there a foul with 7/10? The foul is on Jeremy Grant. And Nene will go to the line.
Wow. And take care of business from the free throw line.
7/10, and Nene is able to hit. Nene has had his ups and downs at the line. He's now 5 for a shot because the timeout would be called immediately.